Lady. Welcome to this, your musical panorama. Your host, Charles Duval, with you now with Mantovani and his orchestra at the home of luxury listening, WTFM Stereo.
Thank you.
from my fair lady, Mantovani and his orchestra. 14 and a half minutes now past 11. A look at the weather forecast for you, but first, this suggestion. Your contribution to the United Hospital Fund is a gift to yourself. You help ensure your own good health and that of your family by giving the hospitals that extra money they need so desperately to develop better preventive medicine, more clinics for instant care, and better and more modern services and equipment. Be generous and give today to the United Hospital Fund.
You're enveloped in the warm continental sound of Stereo New York, WTFM, serving New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut 24 hours a day at 103.5.
Increasing cloudiness today, milder today, high in the mid-40s. Cloudy tonight, low in the low 30s. Fair with little change in temperature tomorrow, high again in the mid-40s. Precipitation probability 10% today, 30% tonight, and 20% tomorrow. The outlook for Sunday, cloudy and milder with a chance of rain. The present temperature 39 degrees. Humidity 52%, barometer 29.98 and falling. In Central Park, now partly cloudy and again the present temperature 39 degrees. Music from Orfeo Negro, Vardi and his orchestra. Then a very charming song from Haiti. Thank you.
posé longtemps, assis chacun des fidèles, moi t'as marié avec lui. L'autre jour rencontré chacun, moi dit ciel à la belle moon, l'idim l'y trouvait sa chair, moi dit ciel à la belle moon, l'idim l'y trouvait sa chair.
Thank you.
We just heard a little while ago those sweetest sounds, indeed, of Haiti. A Haitian song, Choukoun, sung in this delightful Creole language by Nancy Ames, here on Panorama. Mantovani and his orchestra. A word now from the Consolidated Brooklyn Pharmacists for you. Every night in every neighborhood in the metropolitan area, at least one store is open. The store of your neighborhood pharmacist. Your health, the well-being of your family, neighbors, and friends demands that he spend long hours on the job each night. Each day, you can say thank you in a very simple way for his responsible service to you. Shop in your neighborhood pharmacy.
This is Stereo New York, WTFM 103.5 from Lake Success.
Well, it is now exactly 11:30. Richard Heyman and his orchestra on Panorama. And our waltz. Thank you. Ronnie Aldrich at the piano, setting a very romantic mood in the gardens of Ibiza. Romance in Mallorca. Hugo Winterhalter and his orchestra. Mallorca, the island of love, as it is called sometimes, one of the pearls of the Mediterranean, off the coasts of Spain.
Thank you. Why not get the best? Zenith Natural Stereo, the most natural sound, high or low. Why not get the best?
Before you buy stereo, hear the natural sound of new Zenith Stereo. Zenith's famous micro-touch 2G tone arm, Zenith's 320-watt peak music power solid-state amplifier, and 8 Zenith full-frequency speakers in a completely sealed sound chamber create a wall of natural sound. At Zenith, the quality goes in before the name goes on.
When you buy stereo, why not get the best?
New York has a rhythm all its own. New York has a music all its own. And the whole wide world of music is yours 24 hours a day from Stereo New York. WTFM 103.5.
Increasing cloudiness today, milder today, high in the mid-40s. Cloudy tonight, low in the low 30s, fair with little change in temperature tomorrow. High again in the mid-40s. Precipitation probability 10% today, 30% tonight, and 20% tomorrow. The outlook for Sunday, cloudy and milder with a chance of rain. Present temperature 39 degrees. Humidity 52%, barometer 29.98 and falling. In Central Park, now partly cloudy, and again, the present temperature 39 degrees. Mantovani and his orchestra, then followed by one of your favorite serenaders, Vic Damone, in a bossa nova mood. Thank you.
Once I loved, and I gave so much love to this love, it was the world to me. Once I cried at the thought I was foolish and proud and let you say goodbye. Then one day, from my infinite sadness, you came and brought me love again. No matter whatever befalls, I'll never let you go. I will hold you close, make you stay, because love is the saddest thing when it goes away.
once I loved. Oddio quanto ti amo. That was, by the way, an award-winning song from the Sanremo Festival, played now by the Caravelli Orchestra. And we heard Vic Damone a little while ago here on WTFM's Panorama. This invitation for you now for tonight, the General Telephone and Electronics Music of America will feature a stereo special tonight following the news at 8 o'clock. We invite you to join us for an uninterrupted hour of a musical tour of America. This at 8:05 on the General Telephone and Electronics Music of America. On the other side of the news, we'll start the afternoon musically together. Your host, Charles Duval. À tout à l'heure. Hello, good afternoon, bonjour, welcome again to this, your musical panorama. George Siravo and his orchestra. Thank you. Love is a many splendid thing, all or nothing at all. These were the tunes we heard the Robert Farnon Orchestra on. Increasing cloudiness this afternoon, high 40 to 45. Mostly cloudy tonight, low in the low 30s. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy with little temperature change, high again in the 40s. Precipitation probability, 10% this afternoon, 20% tonight, and 30% tomorrow. The outlook for Sunday, cloudy with a chance of rain possibly beginning tomorrow night. Present temperature, 42 degrees, humidity 49%, barometer 29.94 and falling. In Central Park, now sunny, and again the present temperature, 42 degrees. This is Panorama, George Martin and his orchestra, and the portrait of a girl. The Beatles' girl. And singing, inspired by her, we'll hear Robert Goulet.
Valentine, this day forever be written on this heart of mine. If this day I am your Valentine, dear love, tell me now I'm your Valentine. Dear love, make a vow I'm your Valentine. You a valentine. Here, love, I have brought you a valentine. Bells, bows, and an angel's arrow links your name to mine to tell you I am your valentine.
Charlie Bird on the guitar, followed Robert Goulet. Thank you. dear heart. Pussycat, what's new? Well, what's new? Very simple. In 2 minutes now, the 1 o'clock news report. Then Bryce Bond will entertain you a whole afternoon, very romantically, I'm sure, with his matinee in stereo. Have now a very pleasant afternoon. I'll see you tonight at 5:05. I hope you join me for a musical aperitif in my Café Continental. À tout à l'heure. Hello, hello. Good evening. Bonsoir, Dolly. Buonasera. Welcome to my Café Continental. We just heard fading into the evening, my horse and buggy with which I came to my cafe a little while ago. It was a portrait by Caravelli and his orchestra. The mood now Italian, and we'll hear the voice of Emilio Pericoli with an English version of a great song, an Italian version of a great American song, rather. We'll hear Emilio Pericoli sing Strangers in the Night.
Sono più che mai in una notte che dirà se avrà un domani che solo lei decidere potrà. Sono più che mai senza ricordi che non trovo più nel mio passato, un passato che è triste come me. Cerco intorno a me un nuovo volto che vorrei potesse dire parole nuove che mi portino così dove io vorrei, in un mondo che non c'è ma è vissuto sempre in me. Solo più che mai in una notte che non mi dirà se avrà un domani e che solo lei decidere potrà. Che non c'è, ma è vissuto sempre in me. Solo più che mai, in una notte che non mi dirà se avrà un domani che solo lei decidere potrà.
Solo più che mai, we just heard a little while ago, Emilio Pericoli. Time now for a look at the weather forecast for you, but first, this reminder. There are 82 million people living in the Iron Curtain countries of Europe. And although they can't come to you for the truth, you can reach them through Radio Free Europe. Radio Free Europe broadcasts the truth up to 19 hours every day. And today more people are listening than ever before. So won't you help keep the truth on the air? Send your contribution to Radio Free Europe, Box 1966, Mount Vernon, New York. We thank you.
You can't play all the time, can't work all the time, can't sleep all the time either. But whatever you're doing, WTFM is with you all the time. Stereo New York, 103.5, 24 hours a day.
Mostly cloudy tonight, low in the low 30s. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy with little temperature change, high in the 40s. Precipitation probability 10% this late afternoon, 20% tonight, and 30% tomorrow. The outlook for Sunday, cloudy with a chance of rain possibly beginning tomorrow night. Present temperature 42 degrees. Humidity 45%, barometer 29.90, and steady. Now in Central Park, cloudy, and again the present temperature 42 degrees. Jean-Michel Defay and his orchestra in my café continental, rêve mon rêve. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.